Welcome to Simply Sports, the show where we simplify the rules of sports so you can enjoy the game. I'm your host, Violet Raftery, and this episode is all about basketball. Stay tuned for a discussion with the women's club basketball team.
So the game starts with a tip-off, and it's basically two people in the middle of the circle, and the ref throws up the ball, and basically they tip it back to somebody on their team. So usually our games are 20-minute halves with a 4-minute halftime. So if we are tied at the end, it's usually get 4 minutes. There are 5 players on the current team, so 10 and 20. So there's usually a point guard, which is somebody who can handle the ball really well, and there's usually 2 guards, one who can shoot really well, and then the other who is like physical with getting down to the basket and can shoot on the outside. And then there's a forward, which is basically a post that's more physical and like can shoot those outside shots. And there's a center, which is somebody who stays like kind of close to the paint and shoot, can make quick moves and shoot those shots.
I pass the ball, shoot it, just like try to move through the offense so that it flows so we can get buckets.
So on offense, we basically just pass the ball around, score, and then defense, we just play the taller people.
Center is basically someone who is closer to the basket. They make quick moves, they can shoot some shots. They're more the physical players on the court.
Like, try to keep it within like both of your hands, but make sure only one hand's on it at a time. Otherwise, it can be a double dribble. You can't like pick it up and then dribble again, because that'd be a double dribble and it just causes a foul. So that would be a travel, and you don't want that to happen because it's a turnover and the other team is a turnover. A charge is when a defensive player falls back when an offensive player like runs through them, and so that is a plus for the defensive side of the team.
Driving, shooting, forwards are allowed to go outside and shoot, but we mostly say it's driving and in the paint. Field goal is anything that's not a foul shot, so anything worth 2 or 3 points.
A foul is basically like rough physical play. A free throw is 2 free shots that you get if you work fouled. So each free throw is worth 1 point.
Rebound is when someone shoots the ball and you get the ball off the rim. It could be on offense or defense. When your team's on offense and you get the ball off the rim, and you get to keep the possession, but if you're on defense, then if you get a rebound, it goes to your side. A turnover is when you or another team gets a steal.
It's when the person that passes the ball to the person that scores, so the assist them from that person. It's just when you like take the ball from the other team.
A block is when somebody goes up to shoot and another person smacks it out of their hand.
A double-double is when you get double digits in steals, points, assists, and in one game.
We play at tournaments, so basically there's like this form and we sign up for them, and that's how we decide like where we're gonna play. So we have an Instagram called Carolina WBB Club, and that's where you can find out anything about tryouts, what we're doing that week, or we also are at the club fair at the beginning of the semester, so you can come find us there as well.
Now, go enjoy a basketball game and stay tuned for the rest of our season, where we'll visit more of Carolina's club teams. We'll see you next time on Simply Sports.